mind wasn't always there. Like, he was always off, and that's why I appreciate it. So clearly they're doing, like, a new iteration of that where he didn't die. But clearly he's a little...
Come here, stupid horse.
Okay, because I'm going to say...
Yahoo!
It looks like... I don't know what the story is. It looks like Hawkeye just said, you know what, y'all have, like,
left. Damn!
When this apocalypse has happened, he just went to the nearest...
Fucking like a fucking cartoon. Cartwheel, he bucked me off.
Comics, they did, like, some comics. They did comics. And comes back as a different thing. Okay, so, with this character where...
Yeah, I'm gonna catch your ass. Come here.
From being this badass archer to now being practically a samurai...
Oh, shit.
...to kill his entire family. Which is, I think,
that's lucky our meat ain't worth shit out of shot. Ooh, skunk.
It's like, you know what? I was this person. I don't want to be this person anymore. And I also think that the state of the world has changed so dramatically. Thanos is like, I'm going to bring peace to the galaxy. I don't think he's brought peace. I think the Earth in particular is just completely fucked up. And, like, people are just, like, have their own despot kingdoms everywhere. And rule. He's like, well, I know how to kill people. I was a secret agent, so I'm going to just do my thing. The only thing I know how to do. And since I don't have my family, that connection, what I was died with my family, I'm going to become something new.
And you know what? That is cool, because that's another thing I'm looking forward to in this movie, because I'm looking at this. I don't know what to do with the samurai, so it looks like he might be in Japan, maybe.
Yeah.
And I like that.
Ready when you are.
We're getting a glimpse of maybe what this world has become.
Let's try this again. Said, hopefully I don't get sent to another dimension. Hopefully Thanos don't snap his fingers on me again.
Everything is gonna be you're going to start the mission?
The world that you can see that start it out.
And maybe you have these, like you said,
I see clouds of white. Skies of blue. Okay. I think it worked this time.
It's not exactly Mad Max, but it is sort of like, you know, the worst of the worst kind of constructed.